The Gift of Compassion, a Mother and Daughter Tale. In a little village between rolling hills and a crystal-clear river, lived a kind-hearted mother named Nipa and her young daughter, Haya. Nipa was known far and wide for her generosity and compassion, while Haya, at a tender age, displayed a wisdom that was beyond her years. One sunny morning, as the golden rays of the sun danced on the leaves of the ancient oak tree in their backyard, Nipa and Haya set out on their daily routine of spreading happiness and goodwill in their village. On their way to the village square, they met an elderly woman named Mrs. Jenkins. Mrs. Jenkins was known for her cantankerous nature, and most villagers avoided her. But not Nipa and Haya. They greeted her warmly and offered to help her carry her groceries home. Mrs. Jenkins was taken aback by their kindness and felt a warmth she hadn't experienced in years. From that day on, a transformation began within her. As the days turned into weeks, Nipa and Haya continued their acts of kindness. They visited the sick, fed the hungry, and comforted the lonely. Haya, inspired by her mother's goodness, started volunteering at the village school, helping younger children with their studies. One winter day, the village was hit by a fierce snowstorm. The entire village was covered in a thick blanket of snow, making it nearly impossible to go outside. Many villagers were stranded and running out of supplies. Nipa and Haya, undeterred by the harsh weather, decided to do something extraordinary. They baked bread, made soup, and gathered blankets to distribute to their neighbors. They trudged through the snowdrifts, delivering warmth and sustenance to those in need. Their actions inspired others, and soon, the entire village came together to help one another. As spring arrived, the village bloomed with not just flowers but also newfound kindness and unity. The once grumpy Mrs. Jenkins had transformed into a cheerful woman, all thanks to the love and compassion shown by Nipa and her daughter Haya. And so, the tale of Nipa and Haya teaches us that kindness is not just a word but a powerful force that can transform even the hardest of hearts. It reminds us that compassion is a gift that keeps on giving, lighting up the darkest corners of the world and bringing people together in the spirit of love and harmony. In the midst of this newfound unity, Lily and Emma continued their mission of spreading kindness. They organized workshops in the village square, teaching others the importance of empathy and understanding. Families came together to learn, and children, inspired by Emma, started small initiatives of their own. The village was no longer just a collection of houses, it was a tightly knit community bound by love and compassion. One day, as Nipa and Haya were tending to their garden, a letter arrived. It was an invitation from a nearby town to share their story at a community event. Excited, they packed their bags and set off, carrying the tale of their village's transformation. The event was a gathering of people from various walks of life, all seeking inspiration to make their communities better. Nipa and Haya stood on the stage, holding hands, and shared their story. The room was filled with a profound silence as their words resonated with every listener. Many eyes glistened with tears, touched by the simplicity and power of their message. Soon, they reached the ears of a renowned author named Sarah. Intrigued by their story, she decided to write a book about them. The book became a bestseller, and the royalties were used to fund charitable projects, not just in their village but in neighboring towns as well. Nipa and Haya's story spread far and wide, reaching distant lands. Letters poured in from people around the world, sharing their own stories of kindness and transformation, all inspired by the remarkable mother-daughter duo.